All right, boys, where are we going?
We're going to fucking Chicago.
Bro, listen. Streetcar, Tanme, if you're watching this, okay? They're not going to watch it, but I'll be Streetcar, Tanme, all you fucking fuckers. Who's the other one? Manas, Marco. If you guys are watching this, we love you a lot, and we're excited for a hell of a show.
Take a right.
I'm going to float when you drown, because I've been finding.
Every single day for like last like 3-4 years.
Yeah.
Just cry yourself to
sleep. Dude, just so you guys know, Weston Estate has been my number one on Spotify for like last 2 years in a row. All five, like I'm gonna put it right here.
Bro, do you know where we're going, bro?
No.
Why are you here?
I thought you were gonna take me to the office, man.
Basically, like every single junction, you always like take Rohit's free shit. And just
yeah.
Yeah, pretty much, yeah.
ETA, 4:45.
I hate you.
Andrew, mix this. Okay, we're gonna get a reaction to that. You made this?
No way.
You made this?
Crazy song to mix this.
You're here for like,
bro.
This is like a 24-hour trip.
I literally always bring one extra in case I shit myself.
How often does that happen?
Like, let's just go on the other
Let's go. Move your shirt just a little bit. It's just,
yeah. Mama.
We're on our way to Weston Estate.
20-minute Uber ride.
Yo, pre-Weston right now. We have to save it.
Happy Pride Month.
YouTube, Instagram.
Can I see some content?
Yeah, rtrain Productions.
Dude, you can, bro, you just see our vlog, our fucking.
Yo, my boy's a vlogger, bro.
I appreciate you, bro. Hey, you were fire. You were fire. I just want to say what's up to the vlog.
Yo, let's go.
How long have you been performing for?
Appreciate you, bro.
Okay, nice. You like it?
Fine.
Yeah, I saw the energy up there. It was good.
You were fire. You were fire. I'm going to check out your music, bro.
Thank you. What's the vlog?
rtrain Productions on YouTube.
That's
yeah, I appreciate you.
Thank you, bro.
You fuck with WESTON, hello? Yes, sir. They're fire. They're fire.
I agree. Alright, guys. So, thank y'all so much for rocking out with us tonight. It means a lot. We have one more song left for y'all. And it is our first song that we ever dropped, I think, on Spotify. It's called Cotton Candy.
I just want to get you my vlog real quick. My name is Rithik. I'm a vlogger.
I just want to say what's up.
Bro, Rithik the GOAT.
Thank you, bro.
You gave me 2 mems.
I appreciate you, man.
I don't know where I'm to stay. I just hope you've got a place for me.
Dude, I don't think you understand, bro. Wait, this is my vlog. I'm a vlogger. Let me say it. Hello, vlog. This is my boy, Street Car.
Yeah,
it was
good.
Hey, okay, anyway.
What's up, gang?
This entire video is just you fucked up at their show, like, oh, Shriekar today.
Dude, they're actually really sweet people. I actually got to meet...
5 minutes ago, you were just roasting them. 5 minutes ago, I can't believe I waited outside just to meet these dudes, bro.
Do you think there's like a universe where girls fan over quad traders instead of fucking Western Estate?
Wow.
This guy's like on like every poster in town.
Cool, we like just wrecked your place. Like, we like came here and like
in my dreams when I close my eyes, all I see is cotton candy.
The car is broken.
What are we gonna do, boys?
Andrew, bro, how did you not notice that there was no gas in the car?
I don't know. I didn't even know where the gas thing was.
Wait, you put the mattress topper back there.
The mattress pad is like,
calm,
dude,
bro.
Wait, they'll literally just run over the mattress pad. They will not give two shits.
This is fun.